New at 11, two people are injured after a shooting at the Vagabond Inn on Knudsen Drive. According to Kern County Sheriff's Office, they responded to a shooting in the parking lot of the hotel around 8:50 this evening. Officers say a man and a woman were in their vehicle when they were approached by two suspects. One of the suspects opened fire. KCSO says the two victims suffered non-life-threatening injuries. At this time, police do not have a suspect description. This is still an ongoing investigation.